types of soils like black, sandy, loamy, L-O-A-M-Y, loamy, yellow, Y-E, Lakshmago, yellow, are you? Yellow, loamy, black soils, sandy soils are suitable for the production of ragi. Production of ragi. Ragi is used as a food as well as fodder crop. Food as well as fodder crop, F-O-D-D-E-R. It is used for animals, fodder crop. Ragi require 28 to 32 degrees Celsius, temperature, less than 50 centimeters annual rainfall, less than 50 centimeters, which produce in Kharif season, K-H-A-R-I-F, Lakshmago, Kharif. Season. Regions which are known for the production of ragi are Karnataka, Himachal Pradesh, Sikkim, Uttarakhand, Arunachal Pradesh, Tamil Nadu, Ryan, speed is okay. Sikkim kahan pe hai? India mein hai. In northeast of India, which shares the boundaries with the three neighboring countries of India, Bhutan, China, and Nepal. Sikkim. What is the capital of Sikkim, Parina? Meghalaya. Are you sure you are living in India? Yes, Lakshmago. Inhone kya kaha? Last girl. Answer. You are in a 10th standard. At least koi capital ka naam yaad hoga aapko. Wait. Answer. Even she, at least these two individuals given the names, but a dad girl unable to ask, give the any of the name of a city. So Jia Dhawan. Yes, koi yahan raise kar. Yes, Dutch. Assam is also a state. Gangtok. Dispur is the capital of Assam. Chale aage. Chalo. Ragidan. Areas are the Himachal Pradesh, Uttar Arunachal Pradesh, Jharkhand, Tamil Nadu, Sikkim, and Uttarakhand, Karnataka. Uttarakhand and Karnataka. Next crop is a maize, M-A-I-Z-E, maize. Maize is also a food as well as fodder crop. Riyan, fodder. Fodder crop. Food and fodder crop. It is produced, maize produce in Kharif and Rabi, both the seasons in different parts of the country, which require, maize require, Riyan, 21 to 27 degrees Celsius temperature. Temperature, 40 to 60 centimeters annual rainfall. 40 to 60, Riyan. Maize can produce in alluvial soils, but it is also possible to produce in black soils. Maize is also possible to produce in black soils. Maize produced in Kharif season in Karnataka, Madhya Pradesh, Andhra Pradesh, Telangana, Punjab and Haryana, maize produce in Rabi season in Bihar, Uttar Pradesh and Madhya Pradesh. Clear? चलें आगे. Next crop. Set properly, Riyan. Pulses. India is the largest producer and consumer of pulses in world. consumer of pulses in world. Pulses generally, they are generally natural source of protein, which is produced in, pulses produced in all the agricultural seasons, specifically in Kharif season, Arhar, Urad, URAD, the types of a pulses produced in a Kharif season, Arhar, Urad, Moong, Moat, Riyan. In Kharif season, in Rabi season, MOTH, Moat. Rabi season, peas, PEAS, gram, GRAM, masoor, MASUR, PEAS, GRAM, in Zaid season, ZAID, third agricultural season, Zaid. In Zaid season, Moong and Gram, MONG, Moong and Gram, except Arhar. All the pulses are leguminous plants. Which helps to increase fertility in soils. Through inclusion of nitrogenous content, Riyan, nitrogenous content from air, regions which are known for the production of pulses are Madhya Pradesh, Rajasthan, Maharashtra, Uttar Pradesh, Karnataka, Telangana, again Madhya Pradesh, Rajasthan, Maharashtra, Uttar Pradesh, Karnataka, Telangana, Karnataka, Telangana, and southwestern parts of Punjab, southwestern parts of Punjab. Full stop. Clear? Till there, any questions? Next, sugarcane. 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 Sugarcane is the tropical as well as subtropical crop. Tropical as well as subtropical crop. This is an example of a, this is an example of a commercial crops. Commercial crops. Tropical as well as subtropical regions, which is generally produced under the commercial farming. Commercial farming because huge amount of capital investment required for its production. Huge amount of capital investment required for its production. Capital investment required for production. This is a labor intensive crop. Labor intensive crop because sugarcane is a labor intensive crop because manual labor required. Manual labor. Labor required at the time of sowing and harvesting. Sowing and harvesting. At the time of sowing and harvesting. Sugarcane is generally produced. Sugarcane generally produced for. Sugarcane generally produced for sugar, the products which are obtained from it, sugar, jaggery, good, jaggery, molasses, molasses, Khandsari, Khandsari. This is an example of a that kind of a sugar which is a free from the chemicals. The normally sugar which has generally used in our houses, it has contains the sulfur content. Sulfur. Molasses. This is as a liquid form of a sugar cane. Thicker form of a sugarcane syrup, which is generally used for the molasses is a thicker sugarcane syrup, which is generally used for diabetic patients, sugarcane is an annual crop. Why? Because it has sowing at the month of January, February. Sowing period is a January, February, and harvest in January, December, and January. Sugarcane generally known as the annual crop because it starts, their sowing period starts in a January, February, which continued throughout the year and harvest in December and January. December and January. December and January. Sugarcane preferably produced in a black soil regions. Black soil regions. Black soil regions, but sugarcane can also produce in alluvial soils alluvial soils with application of chemical fertilizers. Chemical fertilizers, because the plant required the nitrogenous content and alluvial soils having as a deficiency of nitrogen content. In alluvial soils, there is basically as the deficiency of nitrogen content. Why we called alluvial soils? They are generally having as a deficiency of a nitrogen. Second last girl, Raina. Why we generally call the alluvial soils? They are generally having as a deficiency of nitrogen. Alluvial soils. Very good. Because alluvial soils, they are formed by the erosion, transportation, and the deposition of sediments by the river. And such sediments, they are deficient in a nitrogen. Thank you, Raina. So alluvial soils are also suitable with the inclusion of a chemical fertilizers, temperature, sugarcane require 21 to 27 degrees Celsius. Riyan, 21 to 27 degrees Celsius. Rainfall, 100 centimeters, 75 to 100 centimeters, 75 centimeters to 100 centimeters annual rainfall, 92% of 92% of sugarcane producing areas इसमें एनुअल रेनफॉल जो कंटेंट है शुगर सिरप उसके प्लांट की ग्रोथ के लिए रेन ज्यादा होनी चाहिए. ऐसे ही टी फार्म्स जहां प्लांट की ग्रोथ के लिए टाइम लगता है. 75 टू 100 सेंटीमीटर्स एनुअल रेनफॉल रिक्वायर्ड. द 92% ऑफ अ टोटल sugarcane producing areas comes under irrigated land, means such lands where the artificial irrigation is generally practiced for their production. Punjab, Haryana, they are known for the least quality of a sugarcane. Best quality of a sugarcane produced in sugarcane producing areas. Best quality of a sugarcane as per the sucrose content. SUCROSE. Sucrose content in mithas. Content. Best quality of a sugarcane produced in Tamil Nadu. Second, Karnataka. Third, Maharashtra, Karnataka, Maharashtra. Fourth, Uttar Pradesh. Fifth, Punjab and Haryana. Sugar mills in India are known as a sick industries. Bimar hai ye. Sick industry. Why? Because total production in sugar industries is lower as compared to demand. Machinery used in such industries is outdated. Outdated, अगर मशीन अच्छी नहीं है तो काम कहां से अच्छा करेगी, ठीक है ना? लो प्रोडक्शन, सिक इंडस्ट्री. क्लियर यान? शुगर इंडस्ट्रीज इज आउटडेटेड. जो 1950 से लगी हुई है शुगर मिल्स, वो आज भी कंटिन्यूसली काम कर रही हैं. अगर उसमें टेक्नोलॉजी को इंप्रूव किया जाए, थ्रू विच एस वी कैन इंक्रीज द प्रोडक्शन. मोस्ट ऑफ द सच इंडस्ट्रीज, मोस्ट ऑफ सच मशीनरी, इट हैज कॉस्ट टू द वेस्टेज ऑफ अ रॉ मटेरियल. ठीक है ना? इफ वी सेट प्रॉपरली फोर्थ गर्ल, इफ वी ट्राई टू ऑब्टेन द मैक्सिमम फ्रॉम द रॉ मटेरियल, सो वी नीड टू यूज द मॉडर्न टेक्निक्स, मॉडर्न मशीनरी. But sugar industry in India, it has run under the cooperative sector. Cooperative sector. What it means a cooperative? What it means cooperative? Yes, Laksh Kakkad. Cooperatives. Suna hoga word? Haan ji, bataiye. Kya hoti hai?